This will give us better eyes on the perimeter.
Bad guys, danger close. Be careful, sniper up ahead. On enemy.
Negative contact.
Enemy location there. Good one.
hostile position there. Spotted, boss. Drone in the air.
ID'd an enemy position.
Located a bad guy over there.
These shits are out here somewhere.
All day, baby.
Son of a bitch is out here somewhere.
Enemy reinforcements just showed up.
There.
got civilians in the area.
On alert. We got bad guys close by.
Objectives board.
Nomad, you need to check those wounds fast.
To my position.
Rog, on our way. We're good to go here. All clear.
Thank you. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please, help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
Yeah, fine. But I'm hanging on to these documents.
Okay, we're clear here.
Is this how you imagined it?
You go. I'll catch you.
That motherfucker. Enough of Madeira's battery power here to blow up the entire island. Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it.
Roger that. We're moving to you. Get company. Stay sharp. We got one there.
I'm not gonna lie, these new attacks got me shook. There's no way it's just outcasts. I swear, even civilians are getting...
Good job.
Jeez! Wake up, dammit! We're under attack!
Think we're good.
There must be good intel here.
Rally on my position.
Okay, on our way.
Eyes on enemy. Outstanding. We got one there. Hostile identified. Over there. Located a bad guy. Over there.
ever see this coming?
If we can make a better world here, then it'll all be worth it.
Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Or were you trying to kill me? Huh? I'm gonna sit with these blueprints. You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain.
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just
You're
wait.
A fucking terrorist and you tried to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty.
The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So are all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that's smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She give you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Stupid is as bad as evil. But with Sentinel out there, I need you. Still, I'm gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad. Tell her I'm sorry.
You ever wonder what's on the other side of all this?
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. They bombed that Skelltech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
They didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought... I don't know. Someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Digora was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel... they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. Maybe I should have sided with the AI. At least your computer program's consistent. People always let you down.
You can rely on people more than you think, Paula. You'd be surprised.
This was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in.